Your natural hair is a lifestyle and it's a part of a journey, a spiritual journey and a physical journey. They call me Ms. D504. As a young black woman in society with natural hair, it's not easy to maintain, but I want to show the world how liberating it is. The advantages of being a natural black woman is embracing your culture, showing and spreading your love. I learned how to take care and how to love myself, as well as how to advise others to do the same. Nobody knows you better than you. I love hair. I love taking care of myself. I love seeing other people take care of themselves. So why not broadcast that? Hey, you guys. Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Miss D504. Go ahead and hit that like button. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button because you know you're happy to see another video from your girl. So today's video is going to be me doing my top favorite products that I use in my locks. And as you can see, my locks, I have two strand twists in right now. I didn't even retwist my hair. I just put the two strand twists in. So let's go ahead and jump into the video. So one of my favorite products that I use, one of my favorite oils that I use is black castor oil, Jamaican black castor oil. Now, if you guys follow me on Instagram, which I do recommend you guys follow me on Instagram, my same handle and name, Miss D504. I posted about this probably like, I want to say maybe almost a month ago, and just talked about like the benefits that it did to my hair, how it thickened, well, how it moisturized and actually penetrates like the thickness of my hair. It does the scalp, it does my roots, it does the actual hair follicle, and it makes it not even feel dry. Like, honestly, when I first washed my hair, this is like one, I think this is the second product that I put in my hair, the castor oil. And even though it has like a smoky wood smell to it, it just makes my hair feel so moisturized. Like, me putting that in my hair, I feel like I could probably go almost, even though I wouldn't, I could probably go maybe like 2 to 3 days without putting oils in my hair. Like, I could just spritz it and then run my hands through it to make sure it's evenly dispersed, and I would be good. So my next product is my Talia Wajid. Hold on, sidebar, y'all, because like I said in my previous video, if y'all have been following me for a long time, and if you're not, if you're new to my channel, hello, what's up, subscribe. Talia Wajid, y'all, I live and die by their products. Like, I can't even front. Their product line is amazing. The products that I've used by them have just like helped my hair so much, and it leaves your hair feeling light. Like, nobody wants to wash or put a product in their hair and make their hair feel heavy or weighed down. And I do feel like when I use my Talia Wajid products, it makes my hair feel amazing. Nice and moisturized, never heavy, and good to go. So this is the Protective Mist Bodifier. It's basically like a daily moisturizer. It has a coconut smell, which I love. It's not thick at all. Which I normally do is just, I'll just spray this from my scalp to the ends of my hair. It'll leave my locks feeling so soft. I've never experienced any buildup because this basically is a conditioner, like a daily moisturizer conditioner. So I know people kind of like fear putting some type of conditioner in their locks. Don't believe that. Everybody's hair is different, so I don't believe that. So this is my daily conditioner and moisturizer that I use. I don't use this every single day, but I pretty much use this at least maybe 2 to 3 times a week. My next favorite oil is, once again, Talia Wajid. This is my African healing oil. Y'all, when I tell you, not only does it smell good, it has like this nice nozzle on there, so you don't really need a lot of oil in order to evenly disperse it throughout your hair, because it's not thick, it's pretty light, so you can put it throughout your hair and not having to worry about using a lot of products. See, I already have oil on my hands from it. But yeah, you can actually use this even for your skin as well. I mean, any type of oil that you put in your hair, you're technically supposed to be able to use for your skin, because your scalp is kind of like your skin, the skin on your head. So if you follow me, like this video right now. So this is a vitamin E oil, which is why I think it does my hair and my scalp so good. Like, this is definitely an oil I can say that I use every day. I definitely don't use my black Jamaican castor oil every day, because I feel like it's a heavy oil and you don't need it. But this is light enough that if you want to use it every day, you better put this oil in your hair every day. And it's only, I think, in the store, when I go to the beauty supply store to get it, it's only about $5, $5.99, so $6 rounded up. If you want to go to Target, it probably be like $6.79, maybe $7. But this oil is like, I need this oil in my life. Like, if I don't have no other oil, I need this oil. This oil will do me right. So one of my favorite shampoos that I use, we're switching lines now, y'all, argan oil. Oh my gosh, y'all, this shampoo is so amazing. It's cream of nature argan oil. It is so good. It leaves my, like, okay, so it's sulfate free, it's moisture and shine shampoo, it hydrates and detangles. Obviously I don't need my hair to be detangled, but it hydrates it. And when I put this all throughout my hair to wash and I let it sit and then I repeat it twice, it feels so soft. And it doesn't feel like most shampoos that I've used, where like I use the shampoo and I feel like my hair is completely stripped and I can't have no type of like moisturization in my hair at all once my hair dries. I don't like that. But this doesn't do that. So if you guys are looking for a shampoo on your natural hair, on your locs, on permed hair that's natural and stuff like that, any type of hair you guys have, if you guys are looking for a shampoo to not strip your hair and to moisturize it, definitely try Cream of Nature. After I use my shampoo, I always follow up with my conditioner. I don't care what you guys say about not putting conditioner in your locs. I put conditioner in my locs. I'm just fine. So, like I said, everybody's hair is different, but if your hair is feeling dry, you better do some type of conditioning treatment or some type of hot oil treatment, whichever you prefer and whichever works best for your hair or for you. So this is Cream of Nature Argan Oil Intensive Conditioning Treatment Conditioner. It's very thick. It's not gooey. It's evenly dispersed once you put a little bit of water in it. That's what I normally do. I pour it into my hands when I'm in the shower, put a little bit of water in there, and then just mix it up in my hair. And I let it sit probably for like 10 minutes. And when I take this off, y'all, when I tell you my new growth, like my little mini afro that be underneath my locks, it be feeling like straight cotton. Cotton. Like, it's so soft. And it has like such a sweet smell to it. So definitely check out this conditioner. If you guys are afraid to use conditioner, still check this out, because I do recommend everyone to condition their hair no matter what state it's in. And lastly, my other shampoo that I use. I have not been using this shampoo as much. I'm not sure why. I just not have been using it that often. But I do love this shampoo still. This is Talia Wanche, of course. Is clean and curly hydrating shampoo. Now some of you guys may be like, oh well, why are you using this if it only specifies for curly and hydrating your shampoo and curls and waves? That don't matter to me, y'all. This shampoo works good for my hair, and that's all what matters. It has vitamin E oil, it has rosemary, it's so good. And like I mentioned before, Talia Wajid, most of their products that I have used, they are very thin. So it's evenly disperses through your hair very quickly, because I believe most of her products are water-based. So it definitely makes a difference from a water-based product than just products that have just all these unnecessary things that's in it. But those are my top favorite products that I apply in my hair on a, not daily basis, but on a consistent basis. I don't go a week without applying not at least one of those products. Not at least one. So let me know which products you guys like best. If you guys are interested in me doing, like, showing you how I use those products, like full on making a video for it, and if you guys use these products as well. So leave a comment below, y'all. All right,